giant box of cookies.
Too bad they're not really all for us.
Yeah.
like it has less of a under. Hi, Ava. I know you can hear me. Go, Ava, go! Go, Ava, go! I don't know if she knows that girl's right there on me. Go! That reminded me of you guys. I'll send it to you. They have big goals, so they have to swim extra hard, right? It's like paparazzi.
What?
It's like paparazzi. I never check in the mornings anymore. So I bought Halloween shirts for us to wear for our Halloween what is that called? Haunted House Night. I literally cannot find the shirts anywhere. So I was digging all over the house and I found my hair crimper. So I crimped my hair and now I feel totally insecure. Oh my gosh. I feel totally insecure by my crimped hair. But it's already crimped. And at my house it had rained. I'm at school, which is like a mile away. No rain. Weird. So crimped hair and all. Here I go. All right, this cold sucks, but I don't know. Can you really tell? But it is pretty. Look at those trees. It's Friday. It's just me. I never show myself walking to the car. Hello. Happy Friday. Today is my parents' 50th wedding anniversary. I'm going to put some pictures of them here. Aren't they not the cutest? They are so cute. Yeah. So 50 years. Man, that is a long time.
Happy anniversary to you.
Honk, honk.
Happy anniversary to you.
Honk, honk.
Happy anniversary to Grandma Mama. Happy anniversary to you.
Honk, honk, honk.
Look at that one.
All right, y'all, we are doing a Halloween party today, and Ava is starting her pumpkin carving.
It's
as you can see, she is right here, and that's a weird nose. Just gonna say,
you have a weird nose.
I have a perfect nose. That is a freaking weird nose.
Aw, he's gonna be so cute.
And Dad is, for some reason, choosing to do a word search for his, out of his free will. Which I do not understand.
Why?
Because they're just boring. Was that a you-know-what? Oh, did it stop?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Hey, you're not poking.
We had extra patterns if you guys want.
Ava was disgusted by the...
About hers, very vague, not much answers. She never said much about her parents. I don't know why. I got the feeling something was kind of off there. I asked her why she was homeschooled.
How did you guys all fit?
We all fit the car.
How did you all fit?
Look at Dad. Look at Dad.
I thought about it. I was like,
isn't there a song about school bus? And that's a car wash.
Oh, yeah.